everyone. About a year ago today, I did this exact ride. I do it a lot, but I don't record it often. But last year I did a ride down the Minuteman in full and uploaded it to YouTube. And today I'm gonna do that same ride in 4K at a chest mount angle. Get a little better sense of the speed. But anyways, one of the first warm days of spring and I'm doing the ride down the Minuteman. Enjoy. on your left. Thank you. this is what was making that noise. Tire levers clinking. Downtown Lexington now. If I turn left up here past like a little overpass, it would take me to Battle Road. And all of a sudden, there's a bit of a headwind. Right there, there's public bathrooms. And they're actually quite clean. if you're riding the Minuteman and need them, it's nice to have them. So we're in Lexington right now, as I said, and it's beautiful. The sun has come out. We are at 31 minutes. We are behind the pace left from last year. 3.5 miles to go, and we're about 5 minutes behind last year's pace, but from here it's mostly downhill, so should be faster. And by downhill I mean slightly downhill. tired. Sun is out and it is gorgeous. Now all I have to do is pretend it won't be 50 degrees next week. ride. And this is the end of the Minuteman. We're in Bedford. There's the train. And I'm gonna turn this video off and keep riding. Thank you for watching though. Why am I so tired? I always ride this far. Oh well. See ya.